Well, now Friday football frenzy game of the week, West Bloomfield at Oak Park. Pick it up in the second quarter. West Bloomfield in the red zone. Dylan Tatum fakes the handoff, takes off. He's in for a 10-yard touchdown right there. West Bloomfield leads 16-6. Fourth quarter we go. This time they hand it off to Tatum. It's the same result. Touchdown for the Lakers. Oak Park kept it close until the fourth. West Bloomfield wins 30-12.